doing? I saw you doing that.
Stay away from me. Don't come near me.
This is people's property. You're scaring them.
It's all over the village. It's got into everything. It's so fast.
What are you talking about?
It's travelling down the wires.
Dear God, man, you've lost your mind. Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand? It's breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over, Appleton.
No, get off.
No, Sam, stop it. You weedy little shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
Stop it. I need it.
Grow up!
Starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Stephen, come back!
Oh, Christ.
Everything all right?
Get out of my way.
Where's Kate?
Where do you think she is?
Stephen, what's going on?
Screw Kate. It's all her fault anyway.
What's that mark on your face? Stephen! Stephen!
Thank you. can even reach the back fence, silly little bugger.
Well, loaves and fishes we can manage, but garden design is a little beyond.
Might I have a word?
Mrs. Boyles, of course. Meg, will you excuse us, please?
See you back at Charlie's later. Cheerio, Wendy.
I was speaking to Barbara. She said there were some irregularities about Mary's morphine.
Good grief. I mean, those are private medical records. Barbara should know better than to be discussing that sort of thing with you. If Dr. Wade finds out, he'll have no choice but to suspend her. Damn it, Wendy! Your brother is grieving. Mary was sick for a long time, and I'm glad it's over for her. Go and support Frank. He needs you now.
God knows what you did. He sees. I just pray he can overlook Mary's weakness, but you, a man of the cloth...
If you have an issue
you
with...
You bring shame on this parish.
If you have an issue with me, I suggest you write to the Bishop of the Diocese. I have parishioners to attend to. Excuse me.